Welcome or welcome back to another video. If you're new, hello, my name is Shali. So if you guys are interested on my Frozen collection ELSA review, make sure to keep on watching. Taking both Juvia's and P. Louise base, I'm going to be cleaning up my brows. I like to use the Juvia's just to dim down the whiteness of the concealer, and I'm just carving my brows so we can prep it. I do recommend the P. Louise base. As you can see, it's a very thick consistency. It is a very tacky feel, so it's gonna grip to the color. Our brow bone color is called Northern Lights. It's like a pinky field. So to start the look, we're gonna be taking the Spin Drift, but before you do start applying the shades, you wanna make sure there is no creases. And we're just gonna be packing the shade into our lids and packing motions because the base is still tacky. So yeah. My guide would be is just to follow my eyeball shape. Our next shade with a little more precise brush, we're gonna be taking the shade Winter. And as you can see, this color is very light, so you have to make sure you build it. And we're gonna be adding it on top of our first shade so we can just start blending everything. So we're just gonna make sure we pack the edges. And we don't want to worry too much on the inner side because this is the next step. We're going to be cutting our crease, and I'm using the P. Louise with a flat brush. And if you guys want a specific video on that, just let me know down below. But basically, I follow my eye shape. And then the next lid shade is called Ice Crystal. It's like a silver feels to it. And then we're gonna be taking Northern Lights in the middle of our eyelids to then blend with a Spin Drift, I think it is, and just merge everything together. So taking the Mary shade, which is a loose glitter in the palette, and I do suggest for you to apply the glue first. And I'm going to be taking the Glitter Your Life glue and applying the glitter, because if you don't apply glue to make it stick, all that glitter is going to be all over your face, and you don't want that, right? So then we're going to be taking the liner and winging it.
So I don't know where I can put this at, so that's why I wore an off-shoulder shirt, so I can try the gel. I don't know if it's safe for the eyes, so I guess we can try it. Let me see how that looks. Then I don't think that's safe for the eyes because it stinks. So it's really good to have just in case. So now I'm gonna be trying their lipsticks. A pinky feel to it. I don't really like wearing pink, but let's just try it, okay? Not me. I mean, don't get me wrong, the lipstick feels super good. Okay, I'm not a fan of this color. I wouldn't wear it. It also brings a gloss, which is cute. Smells like syrup. And it's called White Journey. Whoa. Oh, this is cute. This is cute. So this is the final look. Everybody chose Frozen, and it's December winter season, so why not do Elsa? This is what it brings. This is how it looks. It brings a lip gloss, the palette, the lipstick, and then the gel, which I have on me. Okay, so the packaging is really cute, very glittery. And when you open it, so you see this color theme. I was expecting more of this. Pretty wintry. It has like a more purple vibes. I was expecting more like winter, a soft blue and stuff like that. I don't know. I like it, but I'm not like, go get it, that type of thing. Like, it's cute. I like the concept. Like, I seen it and I was like, I need it. I need it because it's just so cute. They come up with the cutest things. I wasn't like surprised as I was with Anna's collection. I got both Anna here somewhere. One collection is $38, I believe. But you can get this collection at colourpop.com. So I hope you guys enjoyed my little tutorial. I didn't really go too much in detail with my face only because I was reviewing the Frozen collection. Definitely appreciated. And any other reviews you guys would like to see, man, let me know down below. That's all. Christmas looks will be coming up, so stay tuned for that. Bye.